film is called?
Sour Death Balls.
Sour Death Balls.
Yeah.
I'm not even going to go there. How did you get the idea for this film?
Well, these two kids I know were running around and they were giving unsuspecting people these horrible candies, you know, just to see their reactions. And so after they did it to me, I thought, you know, what a great idea for a film.
Yes.
A montage of people in agony, basically. So then I just ran out and I got a couple rolls of film and I called up my cousin and borrowed her little Bell and Howell wind-up camera.
This is just a little wind-up?
Yeah, it's a wind-up. So you got
50 bucks of film.
Yeah, and we shot over the weekend.
You got to see this thing. It's amazing. I'm going to show a clip right now. This is from Sour Death Balls. Check this out. This is a 90-minute film, and
sure.
No. How long is the film?
It's 4.5 minutes, barely.
And all, did anyone wig out when you gave him one? Did anybody throw up?
The last kid you saw, I swear, I thought he was having a seizure, and I just like ran into the shot, and I thought, I'm going to get sued, you know, this is it, I'm going to be on a hard copy and stuff. But, you know, I ran in, I like gave him water, and then 5 minutes later, he's like, can I do it again? I mean, you know, it's just like,
yeah.
Like, you know, riding this roller coaster.
Absolutely.
Want to go on again.
Yeah,
again.
It's an amusement park ride to those guys. You took this to film festivals, or you started showing it around to your friends, and then it...
I sent it out to film festivals, and I thought, well, you know, at least they'll look at it. I mean, it's 4 minutes long.
Right.
You can't even walk out of a four-minute film, you know. You won't get to the door in time. So, and then luckily people liked it.
Right.
So.
And you went to the very popular one, Telluride, or...?
Telluride,
prestigious?
Yeah.
Yes.
Telluride was really funny, because as soon as I got there, people came up to me, and they said, you know, loved your film, and then
Wow. There
were tears in their eyes, and they were saying, you know, I laughed, I cried, it was wonderful, and I was like, gee, this is amazing, but, you know, it turned out that the Joy Luck Club was playing there.
Oh, my
God. And they all thought that I was, there were like 8 members of the Joy Luck Club there, and so they just assumed it was me, and it happened to me literally every 5 minutes, and so after a while, I just started saying, you know, thank you very much,
that's,
you know.
That's terrible.
Yeah.
I get that with Yentl all the time. It's unbelievable. That is amazing. Has this taken off? You're getting the big studio offers now, people coming in saying, make us another Sour Ball film.
Right. Well, actually, yeah, I have been going to, you know, some studio meetings, and it's not like they're going to look at Sour Death Balls and then give me, like, a $30 million action picture or anything like that. But, you know, I'm more used to working with small budgets, so I'm basically willing to sell out if anyone is willing to buy.
Absolutely. I think that's a marvelous attitude to have. Will there be a sequel? Jawbreaker? Anything? Anything coming in?
A friend of mine suggested hot spicy acid. But
hot spicy acid.
Oh,
nice friends.
Yeah.
Well, this is very exciting. Now, we have all the Sour Balls out here. I have a cup with a Sour Ball. You have a cup with a Sour Ball. I believe Howard has one, and I believe everyone in the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to make our own little movie here. Does everyone have their balls? Balls out, balls up, balls in, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't shoot.
Oh, God. Does anyone want another one?
Yeah.
Do you really?
Yeah.
What happens if you get past the sour part?
It's sweet inside.
It is sweet inside?
I promise.
How far do I have to go?
Gotta go all the way to the middle.
This is the most sadistic film I've ever seen in my entire life. And I want to thank you for coming by with that. That's very nice. Ladies and gentlemen, Jessica Yu, the film is Sour Death Balls. Wow, is that? We'll be right back after this, so stick around.